For questions 13 to 16, two statements are given, one labeled assertion A and other labeled reason R. Select the correct answer to these questions from the options as given below. A, if both assertion and reason are true and reason is correct explanation of assertion. B, if both assertion and reason are true but reason is not correct explanation of the assertion. C, if assertion is true but reason is false. D, if both assertion and reason are false. Question number 13, assertion: for the radiation of a frequency greater than the threshold frequency, photoelectric current is proportional to the intensity of radiation. Reason: greater the number of energy quanta available, greater is the number of electrons absorbing the energy quanta and greater is the number of electrons coming out of the metal. So as far as 13 is concerned, here the assertion as well as the reason are true and the reason is correct explanation of assertion. So this is A, because as far as the laws of photoelectric effect are concerned, the photo emission takes place only when the threshold frequency or the frequency of the incident radiation is greater than threshold frequency. That means threshold frequency is less than the incident frequency of the incident radiation. That is clear by Einstein's equation, half mv square is equal to h nu minus h nu naught. So if this is greater, then definitely there will be some kinetic energy of the photoelectron, so that will emit. Number one, half part, the four, the radiation of the frequency greater than threshold frequency, photoelectric current is, then mean photo current will take place, photo current will be there, and this photo current is directly proportional to the intensity. Current is proportional to the intensity of the radiation. That is the correct statement. Second is, greater the region is, the greater the number of energy quanta available, greater is the number of electrons absorbing the energy quanta and greater is the number of electrons coming out of the, means if intensity is more, so that means more photons or the energy quanta is there, so more electrons will get emitted from the metal, so that the current will increase. So the current is increasing because of the intensity. So both assertion as well as the reason are correct, but reason is also correct explanation of the assertion. So the correct option is A. 14th, putting P-type semiconductor slab directly in physical contact with the N-type semiconductor slab cannot form the P-N junction. Reason: the roughness at contact will be much more than the interatomic crystal spacing and continuous flow of charge carriers is not possible. So here again, the assertion: putting P-type semiconductor physically on N-type is not going to make it semiconductor P-N junction because it will not get fused. So this is absolutely correct, and the reason is the roughness between the contact of the physical contact of the two surfaces of the P and N is very large, so that the transition of the charge carriers from one to another is very difficult. So this is again true as well as the correct explanation of the first assertion. So the correct option is A. 15th, an electron has a higher potential energy when it is at a location associated with a negative value of potential and has a lower potential energy when at a location associated with positive potential. region, electrons move from region of higher potential to region of lower potential. So as far as assertion is concerned, assertion is true, but region is not true. So the option is C. The assertion is an electron has a higher potential energy when it is at a location of negative value of the potential. The potential energy is always Q into V. So the Q is minus E and V is negative. So it will become positive EV. Whereas U at the positive potential will become negative. So this will be lower value and this will be higher value. When it is positive potential, it is lower value, and when it is negative potential, it has higher potential. The reason is electrons move from region of higher potential to lower potential. So the electron has negative charge, so it will get attracted with the positive potential. So it cannot flow from higher potential to lower potential. It always flows from lower potential to higher potential. So the reason is incorrect. So the correct option is C. Now 16th. Propagation of light from through a optical fiber is due to total internal reflection taking place at the core cladding interface. Region, refractive index of the material of the cladding of the optical fiber is greater than the core. Here the assertion is propagation of light through an optical fiber is due to total internal reflection taking place at the core cladding interface. So this is the optical fiber. It is basically round, but I am showing you just simply a state. This is the cladding. This one is cladding and this is core. So when light enters here, it is denser and it is rarer. So total internal reflection takes place and it comes out this way. So as far as assertion is concerned, means the total internal reflection taking place in the interface of the core and cladding. So assertion is absolutely true, but the reason says the refractive index of the cladding, this is the cladding and this is core. So refractive index of cladding is greater than refractive index of the core, which is absolutely false, because if this is denser and this is rare, so TIR cannot take place. So in this case, the assertion is true and reason is false. So the correct option is C.